they're not serious men out there. Mostly they are dating their old mamas. And us, we are dating our mama sponsors.
Hey guys, Mkowate. I hope you're graffiti and I hope it's February, even Kujapoa, the month of love. And I'm going to bring you exclusive content. We're going to hear an event, I'm a discussion about millennials and why they're not getting married. Okay, we're going to hear this thing for 1990s kid, I'm a millennials. Wakisema like ni wa baba ama ni wa mama na wanafaa kuwa wameolewa ama wameoa, but the truth is most millennials hawajaolewa ama kuoa. So I just want to get reasons from most millennials to tujue why they don't want to get married or why they are not married. So let's do this. Before by the end, behind the camera is my sister. Okay, I fall under this age bracket. She's very single and hana haraka. So I just want to know why she's not married yet. So let's do this. Let's find out and see why most millennials are not getting married.
So Sally, my sister and sister, I am Claire, videographer wake. Lakini nilisema kwa hii content lazima itoe opinion yangu. Watu wa 1990s from 1990 to 1999 kuna haka trend nime realize atutaki watu watutaki maboys, men they don't want to marry and ladies are watutaki kuolewa.
Okay, so wewe mwenye uko married?
Hapana, mimi siko married.
What's your reason?
My reason is first of all I'm still too young. I'm still too young. I can say I'm still too young. And secondly, finances. Finances is another reason. Pesa, tunachukua mimi sina pesa enough. Yeah, settle down. Nimerealize wanaume wa saizi wanataka financially stable women. Wanataka kuna wanauliza like, what are you bringing on the table? Hiyo si shida. Okay, tunaweza work hard, both of us. Kila mtu aliteshea yake kwa tebu. Shida ni, we mwanawe kama mwanaume, uko ready kupia wewe kushare 50-50 duties kwa nyumba? No, they're not ready to share 50-50 kwa nyumba, lakini wanataka tushare 50-50 kulipa bills. So unaona, wao wanatumia watoto watu wengine. Mimi mtu hawezi nitumia by the way, hivyo vibaya. Siwezi kusaidia kulipa bills, na wewe huwezi kusaidia kuchange mtu hii daipa. Huwezi kusaidia kufua nguo za mimi. Huwezi kusaidia kupika. Mimi nikupikie, nikufulie nguo, and then pia nikusaidie kulipa bills.
Haiwezi.
Yeah. This can be something else, but for me especially, I just want to make like have a stable situation. But we never know, so things can happen. But I want at least a stable situation before just getting myself into committing with someone.
Okay, so you're looking for stability in terms of finances.
Yes, let's say a kind of stability, not total stability, because we never know, we can die like
tomorrow,
like that. Yeah, like yeah, that's true. We all want to found the family, but me for me, what I believe is like the family should be just be able to take care of it before just getting into marriage.
Okay, so you prefer to be stable before you get into marriage?
Yes, definitely.
What if it takes long?
Okay, God, hey, now I'm just putting a limit.
Yeah,
if I just reach a certain age and there is no situation, like let's see
which age, specific age.
Okay, let's say maximum 32-35.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I need to just settle. That's my goal. Like I'm just trying my best. I just work for that.
So you're praying that when you get to 32, you'll be stable enough
stable
to get
enough
married.
To just have a like a life that I can, you know.
That's really great.
Okay, yeah.
First of all, when you come married,
not
why?
Okay, I'm not ready.
You're not ready. Yeah. You're young.
I'm young.
Okay. And why do you think other millennials are not getting married?
So since hakuna wanaume, they're not serious men out there. Mostly they are dating their old mamas. And us, we are dating our mama sponsors. These days it's only about money. That's why I think young people are not getting married. Because young men, they don't want to work. They are just there. They just want somebody who has money. So that's why
So things are not working for both parties.
Yeah, for both sides.
Men want mamas with money,
and dads we want sponsors when you're kona pesa.
Yeah.
Uchoki. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So we umezaliwa nini in the 1990s, ndio?
Yes.
Okay. Umeoa?
Not yet.
Mbona?
Reason,
nipe reason mbona haujaoa, cause wanasema watoto wa 1990s wanafaa kuwa wameoa ama wameolewa na wako na watoto. Na wewe uko hapa hivi hauna any.
Hakuna madem.
Hakuna madem.
Hata ni bure.
Bure. Okay, ni wanakukataa ama ni bure? Si wife material.
See wife material. Yeah, yani most of them is your wife material. Na tena uwezi jua mtu venye. Uwezi jua mwanyako.
Ako serious?
Yeah.
So, we ni kama we uongei na wao vizuri ama?
See, hivyo na date samanti, anarudi, anangeuka.
Mm. So, unajikuta, auko ready?
Mm.
So, you know the main reason mbona uko single? Eh?
Yeah, but I'm still searching.
Oh, you're still searching? Mnasikia, he's still searching. So, kama uko interested, atatupea namba. Atatupea namba, mu reach out. Sindia? So, we personally, kwa umeolewa. Mbona? Siko ready, like, siko ready to evo. Okay. Mm. Nini itakufanya ufeel uko ready kuolewa?
Rejo sahi kusema ati ufocus na marriage, mingu. Patola like ule mwanaume responsible hakuna sikuizi.
Wanaume hataki ku take responsibility.
Hakuna, wanatoroka tu. Yeah. Mtu akipata amekupea mkidi ndio hivyo.
Anaona majukumu na kuomba alipo anakuondokea.
Si ndio sasa si anapote like hataki kuwa responsible plus story ya pesa.
Story ya pesa.
Yeah.
So una prefer utafute pesa and then
tafute pesa mtoto akikuja in the process ningangane na yeye.
Yeah. Peke yako.
Si ndio like kuzi ya tutegemea wanaume.
Wanawake watie mpawe.
Sindio, hivyo hivyo.
So ukipata pesa enough, utapata mkidi, and then you just move on with the life.
Kama wanaume atakuja in between ni sawa. Na kwa responsible, venya metupata tuendele, hivyo siya turudisha na huko nyuma.
End up and biro.
Okay, sawa, sawa. So, uko married ama?
Bado.
Okay, why? Why not?
First off, okay, marriage is all about kujipanga kwanza.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lazima ujipange.
Okay, kujipanga kivipi?
Okay, marriage is money. Like
it's money.
Should, yeah, you should have like unafaa kuwa nyumba.
Mm.
You get. Mm. Unafaa kuwa like in case something happens,
yeah,
you are ready for it.
For it.
Yeah.
Na ukafika tuseme what's your last age yenye kama vitu zimekataa hiyo pesa ikuji utaamua mbaya wacha niingie kwa hii kitu.
Okay, 35. Yeah.
Ikifika 35 ukona yenyewe vitu hazi come through utachukua tu msichana wenyewe ujue wacha tufanye hii kazi.
Okay, siwezi chukua randomly.
Mm, okay, of course siwezi chukua randomly.
Yeah, but yeah, mtachukua.
Yeah, itabidi tumeamua. Utajulia pesa mbele.
Na pesa utafutwa.